is stopping trains. I want to know why. Where is the revenue train?
We're holding it at Wall Street.
Send it through.
Send it through.
Nothing stops the money train.
Sit down. And don't bleed on my chair.
No, sir. Chief Patterson.
That report says you're brothers. You, sir, are a Negro. He is white. Is somebody trying to jack me off?
Schwinn.
Shut up! Today, you caused my money train to arrive 46 minutes late. When my train is late, I take it as a personal sign of disrespect. The revenue collection for the entire subway system is under my direct command. My train, my people, my money. Officer Santiago? Santiago. Last time you messed with my train, it was late. This time, it was light.
Light?
Sit down. It seems that in the darkness and confusion, somebody made off with $25,000 of my dollars. You got any idea how that could happen? All I said was that bad things seemed to happen around you too, and some money got lost. I think you can help me find it.
How so?
You look for it. I got a hunch that if you dig down in that commode that you call a soul, you'll come up with something. Get out of here. You're dismissed. I said you're dismissed. You're right on the edge. You're a wreck looking for some place to happen. I'll be there. And I'll fuck you dead. You're busted, punk.
You're fired.
There's nothing to work out because your brother ain't a cop no more. He ain't worth it. Everybody knows your brother ain't nothing but a fuck-up.
A what?
A fuck-up.
Hey.
Go ahead, take a bite of me. You'll be licking your asshole for a month to get the taste out of your mouth. You're busted. When your friend calms down, tell him to take his badge out because it belongs to me. And so does your ass. I'll send a uniformed officer around to pick up my hardware. Let's go. And listen up right here. Give me your attention, everyone. We have a situation here which will be resolved immediately. These perpetrators are obviously fools who have survived thus far on sheer luck. Well, their luck just ran out. Let's get them. And remember, the money train has not been stolen. It is still in our tunnel, still in our control, and soon will be in our hands.
Listen to me, you sons of bitches. I don't know who you are, but I will get my hands on you, and I will rip a hole in your throat, suck your heart out, and eat it.
You got the money train coming your way. I want you to shut her down. Trip her brakes. Reach in and tear her guts out. I want the shooters. I want them on the Grand Street platform. Concentrate all your firepower on the motorman's cabin.
Sir, there's a construction barricade near Grand Street. It could stop a train.
Good point. I want that barricade. I want it in place and now.
Sir, that thing's reinforced with steel. They'll be killed.
Yeah.
I implore you. Shut it down and turn yourself in. Or die. What's the nearest train ahead of them?
The 1220 Coney Island. I'll sidetrack her.
What? And give those sick bastards a clear track from here to hell and gone? Raise me the motorman. This is Donald Patterson.
Yes, sir.
I want you to bypass all stops.
Why? What's going on?
Just shut up and do your job. There'll be no derailment. When they see that train ahead of them, they will shut it down, and I'll be there.
But, sir.
What?
What if the money train can't stop? People could die.
That's what we live with. This is what I think of you, you fuck up.
Hey,
my face!
Whoa,
hey, you're gonna hit it. Why not? Because I'm gonna hit it.
No, you're not gonna hit it. We both hit it.
Arrest those two bastards! Arrest them for assault!
No, Patterson! You're under arrest!
You endangered the lives of innocent people, and you are gonna pay.
Who are you?
Oh, you don't remember me, Officer Santiago. Yeah,